When selecting the right coax connector for antenna cables, one of the most common problems is misidentifying the connector. Besides matching the connector to the cable type you'll be using, the right form factor, such as right angle, bulkhead, or straight, and also choosing the assembly style, such as crimp, solder, or twist-on, there are two main attributes for identifying the connector. The first difference is identifying the gender of the connector. Gender is defined as either male or female. The BNC male connector is a bayonet style that allows you to lock it down with a turn. The second property we need to identify is the polarity of the connector. Polarity is determined by the presence of a male pin on the connector. Most coax connectors come with a separate pin that is attached to the center conductor. A male pin is completely solid, while a female pin is hollow. These two BNC male connectors highlight the difference. On the right is a standard BNC male connector. The gender is identified by the turret, and having a male pin makes the polarity standard. On the left is a reverse polarity BNC connector. Again, the gender is defined by the turret, and since it does not have a male pin, that makes it reverse polarity.